Guys, we gotta get Ashley the fuck out of here. Just pick it up. I don't know why part 10 is taking so long to upload, but I hope that shit worked. Alright, so this door is locked. I guess we could do the dining hall first, and then upstairs.
Statue of some snakes.
Is Wolverine about to come out?
Huh. A dining hall.
Eat here? No thanks.
Oh shit. We gotta sit down. Bro, what the fuck they about to have me doing in here?
So, you do a lot of missions like this?
Ashley,
well,
shut
yeah,
up, sucker, think.
But I'm not used to having such good company.
Alright, so...
Is that a compliment?
Take it however you want.
Y'all done? Man has three silver knives on the right. And then two forks and a spoon on the left. Two knives, one fork, one spoon. Knives on the right, fork and spoon on the left. Damn, not only do I gotta get the forks and shit right, but probably also the other shit. Jug, wine glass, plate, bread. Wine glass, plate, no bread. Alright, so let's find Ashley's first. Let's focus on one at a time. Two knives, fork, spoon. Cup on the same side as the knives and a plate. Bread, that's automatically a no. Three knives, no. Three knives, no. Three knives, no. Bread, nope. Three knives, spoon, fork. Cup, plate. That looks right. Let's have her sit here.
Okay.
Two, nope. Two, nope. Two, nope. No bread. This looks right. We just look at everything else. Wrong food. No jug. Alright, so let me sit here.
Leon!
Looks like we figured it out.
What if we got it wrong? Is it that easy? gallery looks annoying. Let's do this one first.
Hey, Leon, there's some armor. Bet you could use it like a bulletproof vest.
Little old-fashioned for my taste.
There's never enough gunpowder for what I want, man, I swear. Could make some of this.
Too bad. I think you'd look pretty dashing.
You know what? Let me swap these. Because it'll be easier to just put this shit on that way. Equip it, I mean. Damn, now where did I find that desk at? Maybe in the save room? I don't know, we'll see. This looks like the room where I get attacked by fucking armor. Yeah, I guess she's just gonna stay up here for this one. Alright, let's do it.
Ashley, stay up there!
Got a feeling I'm gonna need this. Giving me heavy duty stuff. Alright, I'm gonna have both of us do these once I finish all the fighting. Alright, did I get everything? Why do I suddenly have the urge to pee? Let's get it over with.
Leon! The armor!
Yeah,
come on,
I see
you
it.
Can't be serious!
Shit, three.
Get away from Leon!
Go to hell, you rusty piece of shit!
Wanna hit him with one ash?
Nights.
That was funny.
My hero. You sure you're all right? You're not burned, are you?
No. Thanks for your help. I really did the trick.
Yeah. That was lit. I like that help. Alright, let's get out of here.
Ashley.
Hang on.
Ooh, that worked out. Looking kinda skimpy on ammo. Man, I can't wait to attempt a knife-only run on this game.
You don't think they're gonna move, do you?
I mean, it wouldn't be the first time. Okay, that's how I get all them doors open. Alright, let's save right quick.
Cool. Break's over, I suppose.
Alright, bet. So far, so good. And while I was off screen, I took a look at where this thing leads. Since we got that cubic key thing, let's take a trip back here. Then we can come back and get that last piece to that serpent, lion, whatever thing. I forget what that's called. A griffin?
Hey, this is it.
I don't know. I forget.
Come on.
Locked drawer and square lockbox. We got a small key and a square key.
It's back here.
Oh shit. Come back, come back.
What's happening?
I don't know, but bring your ass back here.
Stay back!
Hang on.
How are you doing this? Them shits really don't die until their mouth opens. Oh, okay, yeah, they got it. open up. I just learned how the motherfuckers work.
Yeah, no sweat.
Oh, here we go with this shit. Get upstairs again. I think it was like a ladder somewhere, right? Yeah. Oh, the box was downstairs? All right, let's go back down. There's a ruby here. Yep, I was tripping. For selling only, all right. Got that gold barsky. Now, where that damn ruby at? Oh, this dude dropped it. Alright, come on. Let's go back.
Come on.
Hang on.
Yeah, that's pretty much the only reason to go back there. Get them treasures.
Come on.
Okay.
Let's go get this last piece.
I think we made it.
Gun rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger.
Look at that. Might as well do this first real quick. No? I'm tripping. Why am I not seeing that right? Ah, okay, here we go. Well, rotate it 2 times. No. That should be, okay, there we go. Forgive me, I'll be a little slow sometimes.
Oh, nothing but the finest.
do. This can't go on any of them. Alright.
Sways.
Let's get some.
Welcome. What can I interest you in? Rubies or rubber? Ah. I'll buy it at a high price.
Damn. Chalice of Atama.
What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know.
Three triangular pieces. Treasure map, stop red.
There's
mana.
Some things money can't buy.
Increase the drop rate of red herbs. Okay, let's get this.
An interesting choice. Come. Back. Any welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
I ain't gonna lie, that freaking first aid spray
that
is looking mighty good, but
all your life.
We gonna hold
easy
off.
Choice, mate.
Let's do it.
I see you have an eye for things. Gun's not just about shooting, it's about reloading. You'll know what I'm talking about. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Anything else I can help you with? Don't get yourself killed now.
Alright, we got basically three full healths. I think we're doing good. Twenty some minutes. Alright, let's keep it moving. This the fucking room with the machine gun? Oh no, I know what this room is. When I tell you, I swear to God, I never have what I need for the situation at hand. Jesus. See, I was all shitting on the damn sniper rifle and I was just attacking that one plugger's run. He gotta open his mouth first. That is really a shotgun
okay.
Only.
It's all right.
Okay.
Yeah, let's get this bad boy ready. All right, that's a way to do it.
Son of a bitch.
Oh, wait. Did just get this? Dude. Why is the accuracy so bad for this?
Ashley! What the hell is happening?
Get her up, my man.
You hurt?
No, I'm okay.
Gloria Las Plagas! Gloria Las Plagas!
Open up. Fucking loving this zone right now. Alright, we gotta take care of that red bitch. Well, I'm fucked. Should not have done that. Let's go back down. Hell, Ashley, come back down, please. Oh, this is getting really fucking bad. Shit. I might get trapped there. Ashley, I need you to come with me. Oh shit, I got nothing for this boy.
Spread out!
Okay, I'll stay back.
Yeah, fuck it, I ain't getting close to it.
Fuck. That don't feel so
good. God damn it. Can't do shit up that way. You know what? Or I could craft some shotgun shells. There we go. Cause that was about to be a waste of a damn. Open up. I said, open up. Now.
Let's go.
No problem.
This bitch. Shut the fuck up. Damn bastard.
You hurt?
I'm good. Thanks.
That was fucking crazy. How we doing on ammo? Damn, I got that revolver right on time, bro. Oh my god. Let's take a mental note. What room is this? The gallery. Don't come here unless you're ready. They talking about some fucking pick hardcore mode if you play Resident Evil 4 OG. Man, ain't nothing in the world that could prepare you for this shit. I'd be raging on this motherfucker. This is why I stay my ass right on standard. Stay humble. Shit. So where is this medallion at? I feel like I should be looking right at it. Don't spend too much time on this shit now. Wait. Can't press that again, so it can't have nothing to do with the lever. If it ain't downstairs, I ain't fucking worrying about it. I swear, man, this shit is an instant classic, like, even as I'm playing it. Where the fuck is this medallion?
Hey, wait, Leon!
Ah, there we go. Hiding in here? Don't look like it. Oh man, this shit was crazy. Oh yeah, they knew you was gonna be depleted after all that shit. Can I get some shotgun shells too? Nope. Alright, that's cool. That's cool, that's cool. Let's go save again. Oh shit. Alright, give me some space, girl.
Okay.
I had to put some respect on the sniper. I'm gonna put some respect on it. This is making me feel safe having all that SMG ammo. Whatever, bring that anxiety down, you feel me?
Yeah, no big deal.
Mr. Tough Guy here. Well, shit. Since the sniper ain't the number one solution to all the plagues anymore, you can kind of use it more freely in combat for the regular enemies. Yeah, let's save first before we put all them pieces together.
Ooh, break's over, I suppose.
Alright, we could probably get a little bit more in before we wrap this one up. Wait, did I finish any of them challenges? And I did not peek this. I hear more. This is why I should just get the treasure map, but I feel like if I get it now, it ain't gonna do nothing but piss me off how many I miss. Ew.
Leon, the stairs.
Stay back.
How's that run speed? Alright, just okay.
And don't scare me like that.
Just alright. Can I break this? No?
Is that a clock?
Way to hit mausoleum. The resting forebears answer to the chosen time. If it is the Lord's blessing you seek, have courage and fear no darkness. I doubt that's really giving me any hints. Let's just see where this door goes. I need to find out what time to put on that clock. Can I step on his glass? And make noise? It don't seem like it. Taking my surroundings first, cause you know it's gonna be some bullshit in here.
It's locked.
Yeah, that's probably inside the clock. I ain't even gonna lie, this is scary as shit. Fucking mazes and shit. That goes all the way back. Oh, I don't like this shit, y'all. Let me just see what the fuck is behind this. It's giving me multiple paths because some shit gonna be chasing me in here. I know it. What is it? Nothing yet. But you just know something gonna bust out of that shit later. Okay, so this is like a... Hold up, before we do that, let me see what's back here.
Dead end.
Can't get under there. Alright, yeah, so this ain't shit. Alright. I'm gonna come through here again with Leon or something? Yeah, I must, cause... Alright, bunch of keys.
Keys.
Alright, yeah, we all hear it. Fuck it. Let's get this shit over with. What are the ways I can go? Nothing but straight out. I want to get that treasure though.
No way.
Oh, let's just stay stealthy. Whoa. switch key? I'll try it. Not that one. Alright, we're gonna come out, run straight back. Grandfather clock. I still don't know what time to put on that. Are you waiting for me? Keep on going, bro. Fuck it, just run.
Which one is it?
Alright, not the first one. Keep this shit moving. Oh shit. Alright. I'm gonna lead them bitches back here again. First key. Not the second key. Come on, let's get the fuck up out of here.
Leon?
Ashley, are you okay?
Hang on. I'll figure something out.
Mm-mm. We ain't figuring out shit till I see. 1 second.